What got you there with got you? What got you there with Sean DeLaney?
You know, these are people that I'm putting in leadership roles, and they know it's sink or swim, right? That's the only way to be an entrepreneur. If I'm going to shadow CEO them, it's not going to work. They have to understand they are the chief executive officer of this idea. They're getting some funding. They have an idea. It may be their own, maybe one from our list. But whatever that comes with, they are the ultimate decision maker. I can provide advice. I can provide guidance. I can provide experience. But they are the chief executive officer of that idea. And that's it. And if they want to make decisions I disagree with, I'm going to let them do that at the end of the day. Because there could be something that I don't realize myself. They are deep in that idea. They're going through the motions of being in the weeds on that idea. They have to be the ones to ultimately make that decision. I can advise them. I could say, I think this is the time. If they don't believe that, they will figure that out on their own. I may not be right, but I can only offer kind of my own experience. And that's part of learning how to be an entrepreneur. They need to make their own decisions. They need to, they're gonna have big teams one day if this thing works out, and they have to learn how to be an entrepreneur and a leader at the same time. There with Sean DeLaney.